A child is hurt after a house fire in Elk Grove. Investigators say some sort of electrical device caught fire this morning. The boy was taken to UC Davis but is expected to be okay.